Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. I'm Kirsten.
And I'm Harley.
And today we're going to be doing
a gold glitter eye tutorial.
So this was requested by one of our viewers. I can't remember her name. I'll put it on the screen if I can find it. I'm just going to be using the Morphe 35OM palette and the middle gold glitter that I got from Clean Beauty US on Etsy. I'm just going to start off with the Yes to Cucumber Soothing Sensitive Skin Calming Night Cream. So this is a night cream, but I feel like it's definitely not as... it's definitely not as thick or heavy as some other ones.
Next, we're going to use the Aromaholic Lip Balm in the Sangria. And this is really moisturizing.
And they are in Etsy shop, by the way. I will have the link to their lip balms in the description. So I'm going to be using the Lorac Behind the Scenes Eyeshadow Primer to prep her eyelids. Every time I do this step, you go on your freaking phone. I'm going to be taking the two lightest shades, and I'm going to be setting her eyeshadow primer. So then I'm going to be taking these two shades right here, and I'm going to be using them as a transition shade. So this light brown and this orange, I'm going to be mixing them together and putting it in her crease.
Oh my god, you just stabbed me. They were close.
So then I'm going to be taking this orange, and then this one down here. I'm gonna put that on my outer crease.
Harley, I'm gonna do your other eye. Where'd Harley go?
I'm sorry, what? I'm just going to be taking the orange that I used before. I'm going to be putting that all over the lid. So then I'm going to be taking the, I think it's called Gold Digger Gold. I Clean Beauty US. Yeah, this is just in a Makeup Forever case. The glitters came in bags, I think. Am I just wiping the eyeshadow away?
It looked like you had bigger glitter on your eyes when you did it.
But now look at it. Just which one looks better?
This one.
Exactly.
Because this one you put everywhere.
Yeah.
What were you thinking?
So the mistake that I made with this eye was I put it all over the lid when I just meant to put it in the center of the lid, so shout out to me for sucky tutorials. That goes dry.
Ow! What did you- oh my god, I didn't know you were doing that.
Ow! So this is what the eyes look like. So I'm going to be taking the Smashbox Photo Finish Primer. Your pores are so repulsive that I have to professionally-
cut that out.
Oh. Cut! I'm going to be taking the Porefessional by Benefit. I'm just going to be taking the Wet n Wild Photo Focus Foundation in the shade Soft
Ivory. I love the spatula.
That's your shade.
Smells like paint. You look greasy.
Oh, how can you blend on your face? Oh, wait.
They don't. Way too light. I don't like baking.
Whoa, oh my god!
Look how red my ears.
Oh, because you didn't put that on your ears.
No, we don't need to! I don't want a foundation.
So I'm just going to be taking the Physicians Formula Butter Bronzer in the shade Light Bronze. And I'm going to be bronzing her cheeks, her jawline.
The most trick hook in your leg. So do I, though.
As soon as you show it to me.
I did show it to you, you couldn't see it. You're blind.
You couldn't even see it.
I did see it.
You said it was a line.
Yeah, it is a line.
False until proven otherwise.
Stretch marks are.
False until proven otherwise. So then I'm going to be taking the Pacifica blush in Wild Rose. She doesn't like blush, so this is just like... No, look, see? It's just really, really natural.
I am dead inside.
So I'm going to be using the Kylie Ultra Glow Highlighter in the shade Santorini.
Oh my god! That's blinding.
Got more?
I keep it.
So I'm going to be taking a little bit of the Santorini and putting the tiniest bit in her.
Oh my, that's glowing.
Look at that, a little glow. You look so cute.
Oh, you use the cheap knockoff.
Oh, this is Anastasia Brow Gel.
I thought that was Essence.
No, the Essence one I'll use everywhere because they have much shade. I'm just gonna be using the Anastasia Beverly Hills Clear Brow Gel. Before we do mascara, I'm gonna be taking a little bit of the I'm gonna take a little bit of the dark orange color in the Morphe palette, and I'm gonna be putting that on my lower lash line.
Max Lash Volumizer Mascara.
So this is the Mini Too Faced Melted Matte Lipstick in Sell Out. So this is the final look. Well, no, not like that.
Ooh, glittery, high, pretty.
Thank you guys so much for watching.
And we'll see you in the next video.
Please cut that.
I know.